Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Grand Theft Auto Vice City 100% completion for the PlayStation 2, and this video is brought to you by GameAnyone.com.
See, man?
Hey, easy, papi. This is not for me. You! You the boy? Oh yeah, you the boy. I think so, you know.
No, I don't think I do.
Oh, yeah? You come here, tough guy. You think you'll take me on? You think you'll play stupid with me?
No, I think you're playing plenty stupid enough for both of us.
Hey, he call you dumb, son.
And I call him a little girl, papi. Look at him, all dressed up like that. What is this, ladies' night? You some kind of tough guy? You dress like a woman? You got on panties like a woman, too, huh?
What do you got against women? You prefer men, big boy?
I like women. I like all women. I love my mother, Chico.
All right, I'll take your word for it. Relax.
Can you drive, amigo?
Yeah, like a woman.
Very funny. I like you, big boy. Maybe you can help. Maybe you can prove you're a man, huh? Take out the boat. Show me you got some big cojones. And not some little bitty chiquita ones.
What a conversation that was. And isn't me or all these guys insecure about the size of their testicles?
Hey, Enrico, you the man with the big cojones?
Tommy Vercetti, let's go.
Okay, man, treat her like a woman.
Okay, now let's drive through all the markers, or the checkpoints. There's 27 total. And the hard part about this mission is you have to drive over some certain jumps. Holy crap, did I just kill that person? Oh, hey, let's go golfing. Yeah, oh my god, that boat is flying over us. Okay. Looks like we only have 22 left. Looks like we're slowing down a little. But you do want to slow down this part. This part is really tricky to actually drive through all this. To actually hit the jumps. And if you hit the, if you miss the ones in the air, then you have to retake the jump just to get it again. So you definitely don't want to miss any of them. You want to hit all of them right on. Oh no. Too bad the steering of the boats are a little wacky in this game. And it's not very good for these narrow areas that we're at.
You're a little scaredy kitten, baby boy. Don't cry to your mommy.
Hey, don't judge me. Oh shit, see? I almost missed that one. Thank you. Okay, and there's only one jump left, as I can remember. It's gonna come up really soon, which is actually right here, so let's try and hit it. Yeah, you got it, alright. Oh, looks like there's another one, I'm mistaken. But we can still get it, yay.
Anytime,
man, cause you
got cojones, and all my friends, they got big cojones!
Okay, looks like we only have two. Make that one, and here we are, we passed the mission with 27 seconds to spare. Or 26, whatever.
You got big cojones, amigo.
Alright, mission passed. $1,000. Wow, I can't believe they gave him $1,000 just to drive through a bunch of checkpoints. If it's anything, you probably have to pay them. Okay, so it looks like we have absolutely no cars here, but a phone call is coming up, I know that. See?
Tommy, enough dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better, so Auntie Pule make you some stew, aye? Come and check me kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
Okay, that opened the Haitian missions, which are the rival games of the Cubans, so you're going to be working for both of them. This is it for this episode. I will see you guys for the next episode of Let's Play Grand Theft Auto Vice City 100% completion for the PlayStation 2.